Welcome back, and a soft hello from the Baltic Sea, which is kind of the closest ocean from Berlin, I guess. This isn't your typical vacation vlog, I think, because technically I'm going to class only online. I really didn't think I could go on this trip when my family booked it, because term doesn't end for another 2 weeks, but everything got turned upside down, and now my university fits my MacBook, and so I went someplace vacation-ish and studied tons and took you along. So hope you enjoy the calming boredom that is this video.
22 hours pacing the room, praying for you, a cup of coffee. They said you're sleeping, no news is good, nothing to do. Cold cup of coffee, never been scared about the future. Don't think I'll make it if I lose you. So I hope you're feeling better now, better now. Better now, better now. Yeah, I hope you're feeling better now, better now. And they've lifted the dark clouds, cause you've been through it all, and I wait for the call just to know.
And that's a wrap for day one. Basically all we did was drive here, but there was some stuff I didn't film, so we obviously had lovely food and went on lovely walks, and we even went for a swim, which I did not cover, and I did some yoga and studied the tiniest bit, and that's about it. Today was pretty messy. This is clips of me setting up my phone because my old one broke. And these are clips of rain because we had sunshine and rain. It was quite beautiful, and these are the first clips I took on my new phone. So yeah, all we did today was do a little bit of work, set up a phone, and go on walks. And this is the beautiful sunset that we had after the rain today. So let's see what tomorrow brings.
I hope you're feeling better now, better now. Better now, better now. Yeah, I hope you're feeling better now, better now. And they've lifted the dark clouds, cause you've been through it all, and I wait for the call just to know.
Good morning, it's Monday. I'm going back into classes today. Online classes, obviously, two online seminars spread through the day. I'm not in the mood to do this, but I have to, and so let's rock this day.
I can't help dreaming of the day when you're not laying in a room of strangers, morphine dancing in your veins. It will be okay. So I hope. hope you're feeling better now, better now. Better now, better now. Yeah, I hope you're feeling better now, better now. And they've lifted the dark clouds, cause you've been through it all and I'll wait for the call just to know.
That's a wrap on two busy days. Yesterday, actually, in between my two seminars, the sun came out and we went for a swim, which was really beautiful. And then I went for an evening seminar. Today I actually did lots of work for a Spanish presentation that I have to do until the end of the week. And it's just a whole mess, but I'm hanging in there.
Yeah, I hope you're feeling better now, better now. And they've lifted the dark clouds, cause you've been through it all and I'll wait for the call just to know. Yeah, you'll be okay.
Basically all I did yesterday was go to my 3.5 hour long Spanish seminar, which is always terribly exhausting for me. So this morning I didn't go to my seminar and went for a walk by the sea instead, which was really beautiful, and then did a bunch of work for an upcoming term paper and classes and just a whole bunch of work. But this walk was so beautiful.
Yeah, I hope you're feeling better now, better now. And they've lifted the dark clouds, cause you've been through it all and I'll wait for the call just to know. Yeah, I hope you're feeling better now, better now. And they've lifted the dark clouds, cause you've been through it all and I'll wait for the call just to know. Yeah, I hope you're feeling better now, better now. Cause you've been through it all and I'll wait for the call just to know if you're better now. I heard it on the radio on the way back home that I'm gonna be someone. I guess it was a song they wrote saying don't go slow cause you're gonna be someone. They were singing hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Some days I don't think my mama thinks I'm good enough to be a superstar. But one day I'll show her I'm a diamond in the rough, I'll be a superstar. Cause there's a crown covered in glitter and gold. I'm gonna wear it, whether you like it
or not. So yesterday I had to halt my Spanish presentation and it went totally okay. I'm just really glad that it's over now. And so I'm taking the day off. I just wrapped up some Spanish homework and journal, and now we're going out for coffee and just going on walks and maybe even going for a swim later today.
Yeah, there's a crown covered in glitter and gold. I'm gonna wear it whether you like it or not, and I'll be singing halle, 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 halle. Some days I don't think my daddy thinks I'm good enough to be a superstar. But one day I'll show him I'm a diamond in the rough, I'll be a superstar. Cause there's a crown covered in glitter and gold. I'm gonna wear it, whether you like it or not. Yeah, there's a crown covered in glitter and gold. I'm gonna wear it, whether you like it or not. Whether you like it or not, and I'll be singing hallelujah, 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 whether you like it or not.
good morning. We're actually leaving, like, in a few minutes. But my sister and I managed to wake up for the sunset, which is kind of a tradition on the day we leave for home when we are at the Baltic Sea. And we did manage, but, like, the clouds covered up the sun. It was still incredibly beautiful. And I'm so sad to leave. But I'm going to be back next fall. And yeah, that's kind of a wrap. I hope you enjoyed this. I know this was kind of a bit of a weird format and maybe kind of boring, but I hope you enjoyed the calm aesthetic that this video had. I hope you liked the studying parts. I enjoyed filming it. I hope you loved seeing the ocean from wherever you're at right now. So lots of love and stay safe. Yeah, whether you like it or not.